Hey everybody, this is Craig Lowe. I need to be back. I'm still as I can. Spill my drink. Buck up. Green. Focus pump. Strength. Growth. Game changing thermal. Game changing thermal. DAS Labs present. Buck up a game changing thermal set to revolutionize pre-workout. This scientifically based non-PROPRIETALY blend with no filters is loaded with most essential ingredients, including IGF-1 DHEA or VELVET to help enhance your workout. Prime ingredients: CITRULLINE, so strength and excellence, blood flow, and ITROXIDE booster, ACTIGIN, increased VOT, max boost athletic performance, deer antler VELVET support, also accelerated recovery, alpha ALPHA sizes. Sizes. Clinically, CLINICALY shown to sharpen mental focus. ASTRAGIN. Clinically, CLINICALY shown to increase CITRULLINE. ABOSORPTIONE by up to 66. Oh my god. Okay, beta BTAALANRNE promotes strength, endurance, and muscle growth. DAS Labs, American, Fort Utah, anything else? Cheat. Drug trunk, color, sodium 39, MG 2%, caffeine 200 caffeine, you can do it on recovery, deer, antler, BELVET, 6NCIPRULIN, pumps 200, MG, alpha, ALPHA size gains GAINZ. Great. Get rid of that. So, okay. Buck up main green, part 3. Powder and green apple, Buck Up was developed with two purposes in mind: to take your workout to the next level and check, and be the best possible pre-workout on the market. Also check. We don't use PROPRIETALY blends. We have nothing to hide. You won't find INEFFECTVE doses, USES, in ingredients in Buck Up. Because we know that you don't have to pay for a supplement that isn't going to work. EFFECTIV. For serious athletes, bodybuilders, and anyone else looking for pumps, focus, energy, and growth. Buck Up is a pre-workout everyone can agree. Approximately 200 caffeine per serving. Creatine, C-R-E-A-T-I-N-E, free, zero sugars. Keto/PALEO, friendly, zero calories. GMPCERTIFIED. Pre-workout supplement. Some companies claim to have pioneered in the supplement industry. Frankly, we believe in their supplements. Still, RESEMBLE, dirt roads, the energy supply makes you feel like you're on a horse-drawn carriage. We didn't pioneer supplements. We did better. We came in steam-rowing, outdated, mindless ways of PRIETARY blends and underdosed DOSED ingredients. We have revolutionized, rebuilt, and focused everyone else to try to keep up. EMPHASIS, I'm trying. Buck Up is formulated with the novel idea that you should know exactly what's in your pre-workout, and that's your more to enhancing training sessions. MERE stainless STIMULANTS. We use only the best ingredients at their clinical CLINICAL doses, DOSES, delivering benefits such as epic energy, endless endurance, priceless pumps, flawless focus, power, performance, and strength. That is the raffle. Part 3, Buck Up Mean Green, 200 caffeine, need to be ready to follow, and need to be powered. Green apple, you know, apple, green apple, green is what's on.
No ass.
What the hell? Cherry bitches. I'm gonna draw it. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloud. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloud. So, what a report, what a bug. I'm a Nexus 5X smartphone for me. Right here. Right now. Go with the alerts. Every day. So, upon alert Sunday 7 in the morning to Monday 12 in the morning. Midnight. Every day. Every day. Feel like 75. Partly cloudy. So air quality fair exposed to air hazards is dangerous for people with health sensitivities. So it's important to monitoring air quality this time. We'll go with precipitation, monsoon, 1.8 rain, yearly 36.0 inches. UV high 7 orange, reduced sun exposure and high sun during pollen 9, medium high orange. Freedom pollen, ragweed, NETTLE grass. The conditions, today's condition, amount of pollen in the air for Sunday will not change APPRECIABLY and will remain in the high range. This is a result of stable temperatures and unstable humidity. The lack of change in airborne pollen will continue to affect those who suffer from allergies and those who live with allergy suffering. Observation. So for today, high 82, low 55, yesterday high 86, low 66, average high 89, low 63, dew point 68 degrees, humidity 70%, so no high and low pressure, 29.8 inches high, 29.93 inches low, 29.8 inches and the moon sunrise is 21:01 p.m. Sunset 7:25 p.m. The moon waxing GIBBOES. The 10 days. August 30th through September 8th, tonight, low 55, partly cloudy. So, okay, that looks good. Tonight, picture mode icon 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear, low to moon, night cloud. Picture mode are. Tonight, this creature partly cloudy and even the mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers after midnight. Lows in the lower 50s, east winds around 5 miles per hour. Monday, high 83, low 68, partly sunny. Tuesday, high 81, low 70, 60% chance of storms. So Tuesday, picture emoji icon, little sun, 60%, 7% symbol. Tuesday day, description, mostly cloudy, chance of showers in the morning, then showers, and sunrise likely in afternoon, highs in the lower 80s, south winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 50%. So Tuesday night, picture mode icon, low moon 50%, sunrise visible. Tuesday night, description, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and sunshine. Lows in the upper 60s, southwest winds up to 5 miles per hour. Wednesday, high 82, low 70, 50% chance of storms, day and night. Thursday, high 83, low 61, 40% chance of storms, day and night. So, Friday, high 77, low 54, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 79, low 58, mostly sunny. Next Sunday, high 79, low 59, mostly sunny. So, Sunday, September 6th, night picture mode icon, low to moon, 40%, thunderstorm symbol. Sunday, September 6th, night description. Partly cloudy with a 70% chance for rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures around 59 degrees. Viewpoint will be around 63 degrees when the humidity of 90%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the southwest. Next Monday, high 75, low 55, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 73, low 56, mostly cloudy. So, Tuesday, September 8th, night, picture mode icon, thunderstorm symbol. So, Tuesday, September 8th, night, description, mostly cloudy, with a scattered thunderstorms, chance of storm 60%. Most temperatures around 56 degrees, viewpoint will be around 55 degrees with amateur. Humidity of 82%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the north. So the best night will be Friday. The best day Tuesday. So YouTubers, YouTube boy, I'm gonna turn my phone. That's it. Put that right there. So, YouTubers, YouTubers, leave me a comment down below how the weather. YouTubers, YouTubers, leave me a comment down below how the weather is and what we're doing. I'm a fan. I'm a fan. Let's go with the MSN. Let's go. Companies try to shore up COVID testing ahead of the flu. Yes, we'll REVIVE, Global Virus Hunting Efforts Ending Last Year. Civil unrest, Trump rallies against protesters following the arrest in Portland. Portland shooting, what we know, KENOSHA. Reels after Jacob Blake shooting. Coronavirus inside Trump campaign on federal scientists as reported. Members blame Pelosi for virus release top IMPA SSE. Only shot of virus by soon after the DNS. AP fact check is US grade again or DYSTOPIANDOP for ghost. Thousand signs of petition to replace Confederates. State with THADWITKBOS. Awful traffic picture. 40-some years old. That's a boy. Got cancer. Marvel Adventure movies. I wish I had a number. No, pass it on. Turn. Whew, that's the worst. Never, you know, worse than you're gonna wish it. LA County to report what? That's so shocking for this stuff, man. And he's 140. Big blown up for one of the best actors of all time. And a big, big part of an actor's career. LA County reports 1,030 new COVID cases while the HOSPITALIZATIONS continue. Yep. Trump until Chief Defense Chief of Boom. Stand up with a red flag gun low. And a top diplomat diminishes. Open the rights to change. Tower protests report of guns and Black Lives Matter and four after fight for up on Detroit. Sometimes it's in of election security briefing, not a big deal. State statue of Canada's first prime minister toppled by protesters demanding police defending. Two mass shooting, two red flags without opinions. White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows said Trump is on the side of law enforcement as well. Won't say he did not know. NATURALIZATION. would be seen at RMC. RAHMEMAMUEL says Trump's politics is the version of Hunger Games where he pits Americans versus Americans. DHS calls on Portland to step up after shooting. Stand in over red flag gun laws in Colorado. MLB postpone Astros Oakland A's game. Biden co-chair blast Trump. He needs to own his moment. Portland mayor to Trump, stay the hell out of the way. Phaser disinfection, lifer disfigured bitches. MARED by Madden. Armor, Dr. George Ford, Daphne. Olympus hit, what's my first hit, words?21 companies refusing to pay rent as more Americans face evictions. Thanks, Pete. Donnie Rice 4-1 first round series. GIOURSHELLY walks off the engine. Hurricane Laura was on a long road to recover after Laura. Scientists drove radar inside the museum. Characters rescue each other from sinking boats. Nice moves. Kentucky AG has Brianna Taylor's FBI PALLISTIC report. Officer Ford case urges brothers to kill him. Florida suspect killed by police. People are so dumb. I don't know, Gabe Johnson or bitches. what it is. Court tampering halts protection to agreement season operation threatened. Bind sand trap. Nothing's prison bonds after double shooting in Portland. Plan to build violence and Portland calls on Trump to do the same. House bill would block. R-I-O-T-E-R-S from the current rights and employment benefits. I don't know how these stores asses will tackle that. So, YouTube and YouTube, I need to do 3 things to get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe, just a click on the notification bell. That's a Phil, does a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19. Word for protests, Black Lives protests, all kinds of protests, more and more protests, I'll tell about tomorrow, Monday. Well, fighters, lawyers, and Naruto. The cops, we're not warrants, no body cams, when you push down the door, murder. The death point, the life in prison, so. African American living life. Good. Rock and running, jogging. 2 white guys run, you know, they chase him down, gun him down, the white guy. Big cord on his phone, the death point, the life in prison, except that. Running! Asking for Brad, calling us for his mom, and the death penalty for life in prison. Atlanta, Georgia. White cop, gun down, got 2-3 times in the back. Back finger. The death penalty for life in prison. Death penalty for life in prison. Australia, Oklahoma. Hot cops. America. Yeah. Residents. Chokeholds and stuff like that. Defund the police. Police reform. You know, banning the chokeholds and, you know, stomping with the boots and the noons and, you know, damn. You know, banning no knock-knock warrants. Bylaw body cams. Mm-hmm. 4 years, college, high school, college, or more. No races or hate, greed, greedy, corruption, crooks, criminals. Hate. Background checks, very important, you know. No. Mental tests and behavior tests, physical tests, the assimilation tests, training, all the above, you know, you want the best. But most majority, you know, law enforcement, yeah, they're good. The small percent, well, 2006, you know, Abu Ghraib, Iraq, yeah, the small percent of the troops, most of them are doing the military, they're good, you know, gotta clean up, gotta get rid of the bad, systemic racism, you know, can't be all white males, so, from law enforcement cops, head, bosses, chiefs, you know, all the above, you know, African Americans, Hispanics, Asian Americans, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, and females. You know, on the stomach, you know, gasping for breath, can't breathe, you know. IPD, white cop arrested African American. Yeah, murder, hate, and murder races. American. No footage body can close out. Definitely a life in prison, but. BREAs. Two drama, England, London, Britain, British. And Israel drama, India versus China, the nuclear weapons and drama, and the racist, well, they hate Muslims, China, they hate Muslims too, secret camps, Hong Kong protests, China, they hate Hong Kong, they want to crush them, Russia, Moscow, Putin, Balancing troops, pay the Taliban to kill United States of America troops in Afghanistan, Russia, Moscow, Putin, vaccine, they got the darn nomads, so anti-vaxxers, it's just not, you know, Lexington, Kentucky, Louisville, Kentucky, Wisconsin, you know, we do the voting, mail-in voting, coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter place, follow-up, shut the fuck up. You know, stay safe, be safe, be careful, safe and sorry. And African-Americans, Okay, Google News on my Nexus 5 smartphone. I just got perfect. Okay. For the protest. And BELARUS keeps up pressure on LUKASHENKO. BBC News. Putin passes on warm wishes to EMBATTLE LUKASHENKO as tanks RC. NMISK in protest, BI, Russian Massacre, made in Georgian, Ukraine, and shot that down that margin of pain. Trying to just fuck them. Not love. Protests keep pressure on BELARUS. President LUKASH named KO to resign. Reporting on BELARUS covered Fox and Cooper. Cameras. Clinton says happy birthday to LUKASHENKO at Curtis Bridges. MONTETENEGRO. Going party neck and neck with OPPOSTIN. Coronavirus cases surpass 25 million as pandemic strain nations around the world. Taliban highlighted an Afghan deal one showing American base U.S. officials. Say, overwhelming. Democrats blast end of in-person election security briefing. Portland mayor to Trump, it's you who have created the hate and the division of DC News. Portland shooting leaves one dead as pro-Trump group clashes with BLM. Night of deadly Portland vines killed pointed response. One person dead in Portland after clashes between Trump's supporters and protests. New polls show RNC didn't help Trump improve ratings. Full panel at RNC Republican. Regis Trump is candidate of safety with the polls from DC News. Trump continues to break the polling. Trump cannot be allowed to incite his way to the election. Why Democrats and their liberal media news are on the scared Goodwin. Yikes. Observation view on Donald Trump. NENDACIUS election campaign. No. What? Okay, Trump to visit KEOSHA, Wisconsin, in protest over police shooting of Jacob Blake. Sex assault charges filed against Jacob Blake in July. Trump went police to respond before shooting. Shooting report. Trump to travel to KENOSHA, Wisconsin on Tuesday. JUXTAPOSTIN. Two videos from KEOSHA. Black man gets shot 7 times from behind. A white teen with a gun walks past police. Probably police shooting video. Take a bloody family attorney in this. KENOSHA police union's account shooting. Unemployment relief. White House chief of staff claim on Meet the Press that Democrats would rather have nothing than the nose blind policy for INPASSE on coronavirus relief. White House officials attack local leadership Democrats after deadly shooting in Portland. Mark Meadows claimed Nancy Pelosi would rather have nothing than an EGOTINATE on coronavirus damage. crucial battle to keep Senators control grid along the side Republican coverage. Stimulus checks blocked by stalemate 15 weeks after House passed them. Recommendation, mayor of College Town to brace for the economic impact of remote learning. The videos I can't show the videos because it's copyright law. Oh, that's the shit that's happening. The news! Shit, but that's news. That's news. So, PlayStation 3 College Football beat North Carolina. They battle 25, 6 stars, you know. I don't know if I mentioned that. But two more stars, I mean, two, you know, go up, you know, up, you know, points, percent, 23 now. So, 3 hours, we mentioned Dirchin, 66, 66 losses. How you join Bullgun by one to the game, hit the ecosystem. Big fucking deal. Big win, big. Big fucking deal, big win, big win, big win. Huge charge, first one. Upset. Alabama, one off. Who was thinkable? So Virginia with two. And fight for them. You know, Oakland ACC, San Diego State. They rank a good one loss. UNB Rebels. That, you know, that's their championship. Las Vegas, you know, coming from, you know, Ford State, San Luis, and somebody else, like Cleveland Indians, and Ole Miss Rebels. So UFC Knights, third, one Nebraska Cornhouse speeds. Florida State might have lost it. Dylan Green was like 10, 9, or 8, 7. They probably won all the games. But championship, and they're probably going to play UFC 9, so that's, you know, big fun, you know, huge and all that. They're going to be, yeah, what a championship. So, yeah, Big Cal Gold Bears. I won all their games. Big East, I wonder what about that. So that'd be interesting. Even like that, because, you know, it happened, it goes as you championship, and, you know, the Cowboy Bears probably won the big Pac 10. Big 10, aha, because I bet they won all of them. SEC, Florida. So, ACC, you know, we got Florida, probably one loss, hoping that ACC and Big 10, I mean, the top 10 somewhere. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What about Clemson's Tigers? North Carolina 2. Oakland just 1. Virginia of 1. Up 2, we got 3 losses. Up 2, Virginia. Mine, we got a 5. And injuries. Look like Brooks done. One more game, Alabama. You know, it'd be like 7 weeks, 6 weeks, and Phillips, like 6 weeks, 5 weeks, so both juniors, but you're probably going to sign Brooks. Phillips should have one more year. The kicker, 4 years, so we're MC. Freshman, American Idol, so fuck American Idol, fuck wrong. So did good recruiting with a kicker. Barry, you know, wide receiver runs. That was last year of Cottrell, main wide receiver, because I say this is sophomore. Jones, he's blowing up. Junior, senior, he might sign, so he's doing so. He's golden. Main quarterback, speed 93. He had like 3 or 4 touchdowns, got a passing one. No interceptions, just one, I believe, maybe even two. We had 4 or 5. Tried to go up there. Crazy big right there. Big game, big win, big everything. So. Yeah. Heisman, I don't know, but North Carolina running back could win Heisman, sign juniors, and, you know. So, what do you say about coronavirus, COVID-19? Comment down below. Coronavirus, COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy. It's not a Government lockdown is not fake news. It's real reality. Not fake. It's real too. Joe Biden, Bigfoot, real Trump.
Huge.
No, Bigfoot deal. Huge. Real reality. Not fake. It's real too. Quarantine self-isolation show the place all over the world. The global pandemic will literally end it together. The whole wide world, every single country, the whole United States, America, all 50 states. All 50 states. YouTube is YouTube, for the love of God, stay the fuck home. YouTube is YouTube, for the love of God, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands with hot, soapy motherfucking water. And YouTube is YouTube, and goddamn states, you know. We're a goddamn motherfucking mess. YouTube is YouTube land for the goddamn motherfucking saints. 6 feet apart. And YouTube is YouTube land, goddamn motherfucking saints. Social distancing. I'm gonna change it up because gotta hit hard right there. So YouTube is YouTube land. Don't have to donate blood. So Essenceville, when coronavirus happened. Middle global pandemic, coronavirus, COVID-19, still that blood shortage. St. Louis, Missouri, Chamberlain was heard, talk about it, nor O'Donnell did it, CBS News, talk about it, then she donated blood, and yes, and it's easy. So we're going to go with of the West and the South. The West, get California, Arizona, MTD State. We have TULSA, Oklahoma, South Dakota, Badger, one, but Texas, and the South. Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, Republican Conservative government lied. They all lied. Republican Conservative government lied about the numbers and everything. And Red State Update. YouTube patron podcast wondering like me about Ohio Republican governor. The real deal, the governor got in all the votes. But the real Republican conservative governor is Maryland. So for fire New Orleans, Louisiana, Kentucky, and Tennessee. So YouTube is YouTube, but you don't have to donate blood. If you want to, call the Red Cross. Be able to donate blood, it will give you the details and information to do your part. Now we can do all that because I gotta go hard on that big time. So very important. So Deadpool is dead. So Deadpool 1 radar, Deadpool 2 unrated, it's a horror. Hartman. Badass rethinking their means on appreciate it. Bamps, badass motherfuckers. Love, we need to want you. Kick ass, real heroes, superheroes, love, we need to want you. Essential workers, you know, frontliners, or all of the above. I'm gonna drink for it. Wait, right now. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers. Clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeon, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Fire department, all law enforcement, the state, the federal, state police, FBI, local police, county police, detective, deputy, sheriffs, CIA. All the military branches, Marine, Air Force, Navy, Marines, Air Force, Navy, Army, National Guard. Yeah, East Coast, California, two huge military hospital ships, the Navy. Batteries, appreciate loving you, need and want you. The best, the brightest, you know, the doctors. Right, then wrong because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, post office mailman, person. My dad delivered the mail. He's a mailman. My dad's wife worked at the building office. YouTubers, YouTube, I'm begging, please support small businesses. My older sister, her business, The Great Gatsby, Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Florida, Illinois, Clay County, Jesse Gamer. So YouTubers, YouTube, I'm begging you, you need to be 21, so it's only. So YouTubers, you're 20. Begging 21 installs only from restaurant above. YouTube is new 21. Call, text, Facebook, emails, Gmails, Hotmails, social media, whatever above you can do. 21 installs only. You know, get a hold the right way. So, you know, open this up that way. Mass social businesses for a part. YouTube is begging you. Must be 21 installs only. So UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We have meat plants, teachers, and we have QVC, America Grocery Stores, automakers, factories, you know. We have banks, farmers, librarians, museums, daycare workers, babysitter workers, veterans, you know, nursing homes, textile workers, people who help, you know, we got social workers, therapists, psychologists, people help, you know, domestic victims, mental health. We got, no, okay, drug stores, pharmacy, CVS, First Rite Aid, pharmacy, Walgreens, thank you, that means not, I mean, battery suits everywhere, Walmart, terminal, professional, badassery, thinking of them, and appreciate it. A variety of treatment, so, we get gas stations, convenience stores, 4-0-9, Mach 21, we got Clay Center on Casey's, Hawks, 7-Eleven, Circle K, Quick Trip, Pilot, we got semis, tractors, truck stops, we got Pick Pack, Roses, Kroger's, we have Sandlot, Price of Beers, Viral, IGA, we have Dollar General, Dollar Green, we have all these Targets, Big Town, Big City, FEMO, Neighbors, Neighbors, Snooks. So fast food restaurants, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Cliff's Nose is insane. Doobie, Chalopee, Bananas, TJ Fridays, Applebee's, Chili's, Jersey Mike's Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jimmy John's, we got Nemo's Pizzas, Casey's, Papa John's, Domino's, Los Angeles, Papa John's. We got Dylan McAllister's, Jim McAllister. We got Pinburg Express, Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, and Dirty. We got Kappa D's, we get Andre Silver Lobsters, we got Crystals, what, White Castles, Carl Jr.'s, Hardy, Jack in the Box, Arby's, Wendy's, KFC's, we got Rally's Checkers, we got Olive Garden, IHOP's, Denny's, Cracker Barrel. We got Deaky Dairy Queen, we got Red Robin, Baskin Robbins, Battery Street, appreciate it, Culver's, Owners, Bacon Shirt, Texas Rolling Stars, Baycast, Money. Krispy Kreme donuts, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme donuts, been open the whole time, the bright red light sign. So, that is usually a creature. Love you anyway. Hot, fresh, ready donuts for 2020 graduation class. Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box. We got Penn Express, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emo's Pizzas, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, IHOP, Blue Express, Jack in the Box, or some badass receiving room. Pretty sure Colby's own reception. And many more. Badass receiving room. Pretty sure. Love moving in there. Hot, fresh donuts. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, y'all. Surgeons, helicopters, rescue squad, ambulance, 911. Fast food restaurant product. For the love of God, give me a hazard pay, men pay, family pay, they pay, me pay. And I agree with my girlfriend, job is captured one. That's what everybody needs. You know, pre-K. 12, college, principal, superintendent, juniors, all the above, you know, the kids in school and all the above, you know, everything, you know, all the boom, that's what they need. They need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand soap, like for Illinois. Test, contact tracing, Dr. Anthony Fauci say, Dr. Burks, you know, Democrats, liberal, hater, critics, Pelosi, Schumer, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Jimmy Carter, Obama, Michelle Obama, Biden, Harris, Sus. Temperature check, plexiglass. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopters, dresses, ambulance, and more. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, antenna soap, hand soap, test, temperature checks, plexiglass, hospital beds, ambulance. My dad said, I said, Trump needed to do defense act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. All the men makers, factories, bad issues, big nerd, appreciate it. QVC, American Grocery Store, QVC with a mask. I didn't know, you know, Women for Control, Lungs, Tommy Carpenter's Arc, and many more. A lot of gas for me. So, usually we just one. Keep on making mess for a while when we're not finished though. Common sense, like SSV says, don't be stupid and insane, you're a mess, and foreground, stupid is stupid mess. My dad said, World War II will listen, and new nation will attack us. Beloved God, relays non-violent vendors, SSL, made a video about prison, main channel, new channel. You know, of course, given SSL, gonna make a new video about prison, because of coronavirus and COVID-19, state, federal, and million Americans in prisons. Most of the majority of Americans in prisons are innocent. Yeah. African-Americans, Hispanics, Asian Americans, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual, bisexual. We have corruption. The the lineup, you know. The, no, the, he, she, say, greed, greedy, hate. That's why I was trying to get this. Whole life, quite city, Illinois, my mom said, aliens don't come on Earth. Because of your deeds, where I am in the dark shit. China, the races, hate Muslims, secret camps. You know, hey, Hong Kong, my crush Hong Kong, China, India, China versus India, that drama, nuclear weapons, land, hate their people, censorship, no freedom of speech, the same thing, like, North Korea, torture, killing, no people, torture, killing, no American. Yeah, India, you know. That drama, India versus China, nuclear weapons, and India, the racist, sister-in-law, hate Muslims too, and my dad said India's not gonna do, America Got Talent, you know, champion, season 2, March or April, India is group 1, put together, my dad's. We all know India, big rich land. But my dad said, big area of India is poor welfare poverty homeless. Because of India. Poor welfare poverty homeless prison. Because they can't pull the bond charge and best fuck. The love of God put homeless in motels and hotels. And as Phil does a great job talking about work class people don't like middle class sex, very poor welfare poverty homeless. And Channel News 4, St. Louis, Missouri, Kent, Matt Chambers, Laura, Margaret, and Severs. We got Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift, Whoopi Goldberg, Errol, Simon, Joy, Lincoln, came to here, anniversary update. The heroes. So Red Sea Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. Red Sea Update Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes. $5. YouTube. I know Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck. I know $5 is hard to swallow during the coronavirus. So America Got Talent, you know, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central, Tuesday night, Tuesday night, 2 big hours, the live shows, the performance, the Wednesday night, America Got Talent, NBC Wednesday night, Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. The results by YouTube Consumer. Please vote your favorites. And YouTube Consumer. Please vote for the Donald Consultants. And the judges save somebody too. Baby, just time to get out and come back. Oh, I miss you. So, that is the thing I'm going to appreciate. London, you know. Howie Mandel, Hank Klum, Sophia, host Tody Cruz, Terry Cruz, our partner of the name. Yeah, we do. Hank Klum is sick, you know, do coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, isolation, shelter, play, follow, get the fuck home, you know. Mask, gloves, you know, yeah, you know, shields, goggles, plastic glass, you know, remotely, you know, Zooms, YouTube, your comment down below, comment down below, talk about your favorite stuff about it. So, Days, NBC Days, NBC Days, Monday through Friday, 1 hour, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, New Beach, that's all. I do brand new. So YouTube is someone need to be installing this comment down below. Let's figure all this out. So Legacy Season 3 is the beginning of 2021 in January. Is it true of Netflix gonna buy and save the Vampire Diaries? In 2021 and be playing at the end of December. And we have 2021, Harry Duff says TV Land Yonder. Last season, But, you know, it'll be back 2021, TV Land Yonder. Speak of TV Land Yonder summer show. This is true about a spinoff. And speaking of Harry Duff, you should be in it. So, speaking of Harry Duff, brand new Lizzie McGuire, Daisy Plus, Hulu Plus, YouTube, what's going on with that? So, why I got Disney Plus? Because it's Star Wars Mandalorian. Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2, you know. October, but September, no, that's what they said, September, end of September, South Park. That's fine, right? So Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right here right now in the new season of South Park because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, other place, So, because of Star Wars movies and you know, the beginning of the year, I think, you know, what, Han Solo, Star Wars stories on Netflix. But promote everywhere you can imagine, they have them all. Old Disney cartoon movies, oh, the Disney movie cartoon so weird. And finish up. James John Peach, Crimson Blood and Halloween, early off number September. On the first Tuesday of when I gotta get there. The last day of August, sir first is tomorrow. So yeah, Frankie Weenie. I'm gonna be for Christmas Mandalorian, you know, 1, October, 2, you know what, and Harry Duff, new look. The sport small YouTube land. Number 1 energy drink, product review, T-Bag reviews, subscribe to the notification bell, number 1 food product review, you know what I mean. Steve Reveille, congratulations, happy, proud, and deserve it. God, I see something maybe, but appreciate it. 1,000 subscribers. You know, partner program with Google, YouTube, pay, ads. There you go. I know. Subscribe, click notification bell. We got number 1, Burb Nerd. Backo Ducky, Jason Screaming Energy, all for Tate, been doing the same, the review live back, thank God, all about time, and with Rudy, Keens, Queens, Godfather, Godmother, to go white right now, Winecone, Digicel, Renetto, Sock is all messed up, take it back, you know, lots of waste. Lisa Novus, Breaker 24, Pink Lilies, The Hill A.E., Science Fox, Mogul 69, Speed Con Kiwi, Ben, Bill, David, Google, YouTube, suspended my YouTube channels a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violent, because tons of other parts. I lost my partner's program, his ad, Apocalypse. I got my phone charged. Miss a Google Plus Hangout, texting Google Plus. Hey now, YouTube Live, what we do? Batteries are saying, appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number 1 energy drink, part of the review. Get the review, subscribe, go to the next bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube is showing you need to be 18 cents on checkouts. Website, eBay, Instagram. YouTube is showing you need to be 18 cents on checkouts. Knowing this by now. Number 1 food product review, Couch Gamers by Duncan. Subscribe, click on the bell. He will say underrated energy drinks, American Energy Reliable. YouTube is using The atheists are falling. Get their energy drinks. You can get the atheists are falling. You should know the website by now. And these are small businesses, so please, you can please support small businesses. Why I make YouTube videos? Because I'm bored, depressed, tired, cold, winter, warm, and hot. Summertime, screwed. Something to do, hobby, that's fine. Oh, YouTube is a little mouthful. Okay, so the phone be charged up. So last night I ate the last of Great Value. But YouTube, comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, desserts, the times. You know, Dookie Dairy Queen, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, Baskin, Subway, Amy Jill. Comment down below. So, you know, it's Great Value Unicorn. I don't know, number one. Food Power, Cash Food, Fat Turkey, Subscribe, Great Price, we don't have it. But it's Great Value Walmart Unicorn Sprinkle. Ate the rest last night. Pretty, all kinds of colors and stuff that, you know, we do. Like, I don't know if it's sprinkles or sparkles, but sprinkles in it. Birthday cake, confetti, all that good jazz. So, and I ate the second biggest piece of the pizza. So, I'm probably going to eat a piece. I don't know how many pieces. But I got David's Cookies Keen on Cake. Well, slice the whole line. I did a sawing out. I'm walking on stones in town. Stole it from my dad's wife, blue locking lock. So it's right there. I'll solve it, all that out. Put it in the plate in there in the fridge and do another one. Maybe two. See about that, because puffs, you know, vegan QVC puffs, I'm not going to do it. Let's go with money. For Illinois. I would never. Oh yeah, I gotta do all that stuff. iTunes and all that. And do that in a bit. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I think we know about that. $402 for me, okay. Now we can get it away with $1,000. Go here. I just gotta check this real quick, and I think I get two things. Like, exclusive energy said, normal Bane energy, you know, I wonder of all that. So, that's the thing, I wonder if I should be done with it. I want to try a new one, and they're out there, I'm not. Maybe I'm doing the right thing. I think both, you know, energy drink powder, you know, Rep Sports Rainbow Burst. We're in the caffeine. Don't gather. So we're gonna go with what, iTunes, but a pen. So the top 10 TV shows, movies. We got Google Play Store. We got Netflix. That's every day, but Friday, December, there's Spotify. The TV show, the top 10. Here we go. Ten, Killing Eve, season 3. Number 9, Pretty Little Liars, a complete series. No. Number 8, Rick and Morty, season 4. I gotta get going, you've been really going on. 7, Rome, season 1 and 2. 6, Mr. Robot, the complete season. 5, SCHITT, Pennsylvania, season 6. 4, Michael. Number 3, you should be calm down below in that voice. Number 3, Yellowstone season 2. 2, Yellowstone season 3. 1, Yellowstone season 1. Rest of the death blown up a little bit. The top 10 movies on iTunes. This is iTunes, guys. So, number 10, The Tax Collector. 9, FATIMA. 2, Alex. Okay. Eight-hole kill. Bruce Willis. Okay, not this one. 7, Marshall. I came out too well back there. Yes. Okay, I like them. C-H-A-D-W-I-C-K-D-O-S-E. Six. The Silence. 5, Black Panther. That's fuck my number one man. Reeves, $4.99 like movies. 4.42. Got Jackie Robinson. I'll go catch one. I saw this movie. He's in it. Three, The King of San Andreas. 2, Bill and Ted. 89. So, yeah. 1, Bill and Ted Face Movie. A Trip of Future, I guess, is 1, 2, and 3. YouTube is just comment down below what you think about Bill and Ted. All their movies. See?
Go away.
Google. What? Go place for the top 10 TV shows. Then we'll go to Netflix. Number 10, Southport. 9, Paw Patrol. Nick. Juno 8, NARUTOSHIPPUDEN on Cowboy Swim. 7, from the 9th, CBS. 6, Friends, NBC. 5, SpongeBob SquarePants. Nick 1, 4, The Big Bang Theory. 3, Game of Thrones, HBO. 2, Rick and Morty. Adult Swim, number 1, Yes. The top 10 movies. I'm grateful. I'm going to go to Netflix. 10, Homefront. 9, The Vanish. 8, F-A-T-I-N-F-A-A-T-I-N-A. 7, Hard Kill. 6, Sonic the Hedgehog. Jim Carrey, the bad guy. Four, The Trolls World Tour, The Crazy Girlfriend, and it was boom, but your back was boom, and it was good, so, you know, my YouTube video is in, and Puka's Lib, and Blind Tales, and the Dark Weed, and man, I know she got back, but she got the thing. Three, Bill and Ted's Trouble Futures, all that. Two, The Tax Collectors, and one, Bill and Ted, Ace and Me. Let's go with Netflix. Netflix, right? So every day, we just do Monday, Tuesday, and Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Monday, what? And Friday, Wednesday. The top 10 in, top 10 in the U.S. Day! Every motherfucking day, 10 hoops, 9 COCEMON, 8 Umbrella, DW, the fuck out of Dumbbell, into Superhero, Deadpool, anyway. And 1, 2, and we had DC Universe, DC Superman, we got Titans, Doom Patrol, been watching that before we done the show. Go save it, Swamp Train. We got Kick Ass, I gotta watch it, 1 and 2. Spirit, Sin City, 300, Watchmen. Boys, YouTube, comment down below. I don't say that. So that's not. 6, Power Projects, Jamie Foxx, Scooby Two Glasses, 5, Frozen Grand, 4, Meltdown Beach House, 3, Chemical Release, 2, Luther, and 1, Cobra, K-A-Y, TV shows.
TV motherfucking shows.
TV motherfucking shows. TV manifest shows a la TV manifest and shit at all. 10 TR, TR, INKTS. I do that, see what the big deal, sleepover, freaks, and what? Number 9, Legend of KRA, 8, Hoops. 7, COCMEO, you know, whatever. 6, of course, The Umbrella. Watch a little first show, is it one? Probably The Boys, because I think season 2? Who season is? Accepted. 5, BUNKD. 4, Meltdown Beach House. 3, and the Killer Release. 2, Lucifer. And number 1, Cobra K-A-I.
Movies, bitches.
Movie doctors. Movies, bitches, bitches, bitches. Monday. Whatever, shorts, and whatever. Number 10, Wrath of the Nine, with the Life of Pets 2. All Together Now, 7, Mr. P, Barty, and the Sherman. New, Aurora. Now I'm not going to do that, but 6, S-A-N-T-A-N-T, Have a Sleepover. I'm going to be watching it. 4, IBR, probably check that out. Stay Dropping Pants. Number 2, Project Power Game. 5, TVC Classes. 1, The Frozen Realm. I might do it for Bloody Halloween. Maul and Bright Bone.
Boom, no bitches.
Boom, no bitches. So what up, YouTubers and YouTube man? Let's do this. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs games last night?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Reds. The final score was 6-5 Reds.
Okay, though. I think they won the first game 3-0. Yeah, I hope the dog is better. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game today?
Today, they played the Reds. The final score was 10-1 Cubs.
Nice. This was a 12-19. Boy, oh boy, postseason, he... We're gonna go here. ESPN.com. Then after that, we're gonna go to NHL on the website. So, Eastern Conference Milwaukee Bucks won versus Miami Heat 5 and 80. Milwaukee Bucks are good to go. They're going to play big. Let's beat tomorrow. Then we got Boston Celtics 3. Oh, they are exciting. This is Toronto Raptors. 1-0. Boston Celtics 3. Toronto Raptors 2. Boston Celtics will be 2% to win. So, yeah. Los Angeles Lakers 1, defeated Portland Trail Blazers 4-1, and Davis, you know, one, got him. Clippers, lead Dallas Mavericks 3-2, and Clippers are 83% to win. Utah Jazz lead Denver Nuggets 3-2, Utah Jazz 83% to win. Houston Rockets lead Oklahoma City 3-2. Rockets 4, Oklahoma City. Utah Jazz 6, Panama 3, Clippers 2, Dallas 9.
Get a bitch.
Each chain of baseball bubbles and the path I pass it. And so, yeah. It'd be one. So, Vegas. Las Vegas, you know, go number 10 for Mets. 2-1 against Vancouver. Last Canadian Canada team in the playoffs that they have. The Nips. So, ooh, they'd be shot at this for upset. Kyle Stubbs. 3-1 against Colorado. Wow. Cook Islands. 2-1 against the Rockville Flyers. So Tampa Bay, 3-1 against Tampa Bay. I'm feeling those fucking good. Oh, let's go to the standings. Standing watch of MLB. And we're going to come and we're going to talk about the standing watch. We're looking stuff up, see what we're going to end up with. We won't do that. Probably won't be that. I don't know how many wild cards, how many teams are gonna expand. So yeah. So of the four, the Cleveland Indians. No, I don't know. You kind of look at it. I'm saying they're probably first, but Cleveland could be Cleveland Indians for the White Sox. Play the New York Yankees. Yeah. I guess they tied to Oh, okay, that's because of Cleveland Indians or something like that. So tied for first. 21. Yeah, I guess so. So New York Yankees up in the Houston Astros 0.5, New York City 0.5, on Blue Jays 1, Detroit Tigers 3. So National League, yes, we need a project, probably the Rockies, go to Phillies, all that. Miami 0.5, San Antonio 0.5, San Antonio 0.5, 1, no Brewers. 1.5, 6, and 8, 2, New York Mets, 2, Arizona, D.B. Thunder, 3.5, Washington Nationals, 3.5. And that's interesting, you know, a lot of deep competition there. Interesting, they all do DH as a hitter, so. I don't matter, so American League, Tampa Bay Rays, they first, New York, so New York Yankees, 3.5. So Central, Cleveland Indians, which Cleveland Indians, Chicago White Sox are tied, and then it's over towards 1.5 and put, you know, I don't know if you can get the 14 in the US, Oakland A's, Houston Nationals 2.5. National League, Atlanta Braves, off the first, Philadelphia 2, Miami Marlins 2.5, Central, Chicago Cubs, San Luis Cardinals 3.5, West LA Dodgers, San Pedro 5, you know, LA Dodgers, West, hopefully Chicago Cubs win the division, that's the same, the division, take the division, the Dodgers, West, they've been the king of that division, and like that, but the East, well, I don't know if, maybe Washington Nationals can win it, I don't think it was a wild card. But who knows? It could have been a wild card. Or they can't win. But, wild card better shot. But who knows? But look at Miami. Marlins. But it will be a big battle. I guess Philadelphia. I don't know. Probably one of the Braves joking. But this is a big battle here because, like, you know, Junior getting all of them. But yeah, Oakland A's, you know, should be fair playing. So. But I like that, you know, because they are too. The Central, boy, the Central is nuts. The Minnesota Twins 1.5. You got Cleveland Indians. You got White Sox. American. But you know, like you know, I got a huge break on the floor. Couldn't block that. So, yeah. Like me, I hope the Minnesota Twins win the division. But look at Tampa Bay and New York Rangers, all their stars are gone. They, you know, they just took over Tampa Bay. So, yeah. So, you should do comment down below. We're gonna go with America Got Talent real quick. I'm gonna do this. Check this out real quick. And talk about voting and stuff and that, you know, deal. And what's coming up. So I won't be back Thursday, so we're gonna get ready and do what we need to do. Yeah. Everything is set. So we're gonna dive right here and all the way. What's coming up? And who's going to vote? Alex Cooper. I think I might vote for him. Bell Sisters won't vote. Alex Cooper. I don't know. He was there before coming back here. I don't know, Bell Sisters. Gymnastic dancing thing, like, you know, you gotta be careful. Brandon Leap. I think I might have. No, he got the Golden Buzzer. I mean, emotional poet. I might probably vote the Wildcats, I guess, like Charlie Benson. And they would vote CELINA. Senior, not gonna vote. But here's one of my favorites. Not gonna be performing, but you know. DANIYATULESHMEA. Senior. Divas and drummers are comping. Is it dancing and drum? I don't know. But they gotta come up. Good one of my favorite dangerous scary stuff. KENADI Dodds. Female senior of the time. Favorite. Coming up, gotta go. Lightwave shooter companies. I'm not a Ukraine parlay, but it's a light show or whatever. See if it's if I would vote or not, but they come up. NOAAPPS. I think a dancer. Coming up. Resound. Two African American females and one African American male. Now three seniors, they're coming up. ROBERTABATTAGLIA female senior. Come up. My favorites. Okay. Okay. So YouTube, comment down below. What do you think about that? Who's your favorites? I just done. Who's coming up in my favorites and all of those, so comment down below. Let's talk about it. Let's go right here and we're gonna go and dive deep back in here and we're gonna see about this. And you should be comment down below. Boxes. They're gonna always part of the problem. But we're gonna go with 4 Illinois. Like, I hear against them, I'll go out against them, I'll go protect them, I'll just say more for them, more. Think they can do, they do what they want when they want. For Illinois, you know. Creeps, permanent corrupts. corruptions. Selfish, self-centered, black hearts. Hate. Too greedy. For Illinois. I raised the sound for Illinois. That's what I made the sound picture. So, I said that, fucking Ashes died tonight over at AMTIFA Gathering. So, Donald Trump sent his supporters to Portland. Ladies and gentlemen, comment down below what you think about Portland, Maryland. Not only that, we got Wisconsin Governor Tony Evers and tell Trump not to visit. KENOSHA. What do you think about Trump going to visit Wisconsin Governor on Trump visit? KENOSHA. We don't need that. No. What? Or Trump, Donald Trump wants to meet with Jacob Blake's family when he does a KENOSHA. I'm broken, I think. Super. So, YouTube1, what do you think about that? Already got, like as I said, take off the shirt, not the shirt, and pulled up, shot 7 times. The back. My dad said, the back. Yeah, the back. The brain back, complicated cancers and cancer complicated coronavirus and COVID. So, it's like, you said vendetta and stuff like that, the deal. Rip, handcuff and set all this. I mean, you got, a white guy, with the gun, it's like Jacob Blake trying to blow somebody's arm, kill 2 people. Death going. Black and drinking with this book. Just crazy. This is insane. Think it's the right words of the Portland. And we know what's gonna be happening. Fox News at work, outnumbered, get grumpy, and defined, just water, dang it, danger. We're gonna rush Limbaugh, Alex Jones, conservatives, Barr, Bailey. We got Ann Coulter, Lauren Ingram. So yeah, what up, my boss? That's the saying about that, That's crazy. And that's what they're doing on all the above, already spending and stuff that they, you know, do. You hear the axe screaming. They got, you know, tires or something African American. That's all it has a great ground for the show. We'll go catch one, you know, like that show. Said, you know, you just do whatever, you know, like a pie or whatever, just. I just don't get it, you know, that's what you do. I like Charlie Buckley, and I'm not gonna talk about say he's shit, stupid, and all that dumb. Cause for some reason, people think Charlie Buckley is the dumbest, the stupidest person I know about. Me? like the Shaq said, I don't see that, you know. I don't know, I remember when people talk about they had beef and don't like each other. It's about united, but you know how it is. But you know, I outnumber the main host, you know, African American, got tired of, you know, hunger ground for African American, you know. It's like, what? Not African American, it's all I'm talking about. Like Charles Barkley said, you know, you don't do that, like, in the car, you know, like, 3-4 kids in there, except that ricochet, probably gotta be all the kids in there, get a kill, you know, like that, you know, it's like, well, this escalation, and you got this, you got Q-A-N-O-N, oh, I want, that's this will go after them, South Park, Cleveland Show, Simpsons, Family Guy, and American Dad. Adult Swim, Rick and Morty. No, I'm just not sure. That's the show, Red Zap, YouTube, Pizza Pop. So this is crazy. It's like, you know, out of New York, you know. Tons of times. Like me, pissed. Like with OJ Simpson, you know. Yeah, it was like divided. African Americans celebrate white people, it's just. Yeah. But then again, you know, like that, no concept that. But like O.J. Simpson should have the death penalty. Red now, at least life in prison was 12. Murder. And it's like this, Jacob Blake, what the fuck? Yeah. Deion Taylor. I said, that's okay. People come and police, you know, stuff like that, so he died from overdose. Like, what? Unbelievable. And it's like that, you know. And a hero of that guy. Jacob Blake's dad blew up arm and killed two people, you know. High five, water, nothing. And it's still in Illinois. You know, it's still in Illinois. my stomach. Man, because you hear the axe screaming. You know. Well, I get. That's the same like that, you know, between. Because people are really screaming because, you know. Because Jacob Blake did something. No. Screaming. For all of the above. For Jacob Blake. For the four kids. No, that cop is going to do something bad. Like, I have a huge, huge problem with de-escalation. But it's not that. It's like vendetta. It's like that, you know. It's like my dad said, you know, that guy was Minnesota, Minneapolis of George Floyd was crazy. Something wrong with him. And you don't do that in the middle of a global pandemic, you know. They said they believed in Nigeria and be right here. You know, I would do it. It's not no doctor, but no mask. Believe it. And QAnon. What? Believe in anti-factors. I'm worried about flu shots. But anti-factors. I hate, you know, Dr. Fauci, you know, the factors. I have a picture of the goat, you know, the devil, and Dr. Anti-factor, the devil, Antichrist. And, you know, pictures of what you look like when you take the vaccine. And recently up the YouTube Patreon podcast said, you know, Trump supporters will take, you know, the... Trump supporters be the first ones to take Russian Moscow Putin's vaccine. And they said they fine their skin falling apart. Is that a bug? Yeah. So that's to say about let's I wanna see that. I want to see Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. It's like Doc. I don't know. It's real, you know, I apologize. LA Clippers said it's all America. It's not just African Americans. We should be, everybody be outraged. It's a good thing. You know, we do. It's time to do this. I want to see Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. SSC Phil. South Park. Comedy Central. Adult Swim. Rick and Morty. You know. Simpsons, Family Guy, Cleveland Shows, American Dad. I want to see them go for it. No, we do. We need MMM New CD. We need D12. You know, we need Bizarre. We need ICP and St. Cloud Posse. We need Twisted, Isham, Boondocks. You know, need Axe. You know, Murder Boys. We need, you know, the main one on the scene, ABK and by Killer, Boondocks, a Blazy Dead Homie, Slapnut, Mudvayne, Ludacris, Nelly. Trick, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, DMX. Yeah. Not too bad, you know. Can't do really NWA. Easy. Big Easy M. 2x2M. Just imagine now. I'd be badass. I guess you could even say Nas. Jay-Z, Puff Dad, whatever his name is, John Combs, whatever, however. Like, Puff Dad, you know, whoever, I don't know, Sean, whatever he signed that main song. Man, I need him. Outkast. The best of the best. Like Puff Dad, you know, it was big, you know, that was the best. Slaughterhouse, where Obie tries. That's why with all this stuff, you know, it's no beefing, let's get to chatter. Let's raise some hell. Raise some Cain hell, had P.E., you know, Esham, KMK, Cottonmouth Kings, Black Sticky, System of the Down, Power Man 5000, Korn, Limp Bizkit, guess Kid Rock if he'd be good. Oh man, I just best times, huh? So depressing. Well, let's do it. Let's stand up. Let's go for it. Let's do this. I'm gonna feel a lot of weird here. Kind of suck and everything. But I'm gonna try to get in motion. We're gonna try to do what we gotta do. We're on YouTube. You got Trump, Republican conservatives, Pence, Barr, Bailey. I don't believe in coronavirus or COVID-19. No masks, you know, all the above, you know how we do. QAnon, the ANTIFA. No, so much. We need movies. The Purge, the Souls. No. That'd be nice on Wolf Creek. Movie TV shows. Purge TV shows, I guess. It's canceled. Ugh. I love, you know, Rachel Bloom on YouTube. And like that, you know, what of it? Censorship. A big person of YouTube and YouTube land gone. And they, you know, talk about the Google and stuff that, you know, Google YouTube. Yeah. It's just really strange, you know. Because of all that issue. The issue is coronavirus and COVID-19 and a global pandemic. You don't do that in the middle of goddamn global pandemic. What a dumbass. It's like, as it feels said, should it? No. And should it have known none of this? Shouldn't even have a period. Middle of global pandemic? You know, that's two issues, right? You know, about media of election. We need to be blue again. We need Democrats to believe in Hillary Clinton. We need Biden near. But, you know, unnecessary. Removes this and new. Unnecessary. Because coronavirus and COVID-19. You know, all presidents and vice president, ministers, all that, you know, defeated disease. Vikings, smallpox. Everybody defeat disease. Except for one. What the fuck? And you have cops going crazy. Crazy. No accountability. Hi, Jake. Like your dad said, you know, his son paralyzed the rest of life. Got the price for it, you know. Oh, God, dude. You know that's for real. Lucky to be alive. Literally. You know, ain't no joke. It's like coronavirus, COVID-19. It's not a goddamn joke. Come on. A lot of, you know, all kinds of lies, tons of bullshit. Just like everybody's tired as fuck. Hey, 2020, the worst year of all time. I'm already searching for the year and went to shit. It did. My God, what the fuck? And people said they didn't know. I don't know about it, you know. Oh, boy. For years, right there after America took Saul Marcus King's speech, 10 years old, like that. As Christopher Columbus, people like, hey, Greg Grumpy's a good guy. Not no good guy.
I'm burning hell.
It's Christopher Columbus. Sailed that, and my dad said, no. Why he did it? That's what they did. South Africa. Slave trade. Nasty ass shit. It's like, wow. It's like that. It's all over the whole wide world. It was like this, you know. The whole world. Native Americans. Why? This was fuck them. I'm very drunk, you know. Republican conservatives, you know, Trump, Barr, Bailey, Proud. All of them. I don't want to mention their name. And like Jacob Blake's dad said, that's what kind of America we live in. Son, treated like animal, fighting life. Self, gotta be fighting. No. Shackle, handcuff, hospital. But, not saying it's off, but. And you got that, there's my guy, you know. Blow somebody off, arm off. Murdered two people. They both have guns, but you know. Like, who am I? Like, right there at the two-page of my guns, oh, marry my guns. Seriously, that's that funny. They're like cartoon. With my guns, I fuck my gun, I love it so much. Marry my gun, have sex with my guns, okay, I love my gun. Welcome. There's high five, water, heroes, defend, you know, the cop, and the devil. Or life in prison with her. It's like the Santa cop. It's not no whatever. And people like, this is accidents. Like, what happened in New York? And Grand Grandfrey said, you know, whatever. What about them cops, you know? That's a good thing? Good thing, you know, a cop? Two times in New York, shot at African American. That's the saying about that. It's like that African American that talk, you know, said we human and breathe and all of them. Well, what? It don't matter, you know. That's a human being. And two instances in New York, it happened. 90s, another one, 2000. But it happened. Twice. A human being, a cop, shoot down. This wasn't It wasn't even far. I think it was close and all of them. And the kid was pissed. And his fuck's like, what? Why you shot? It's like 30, 40, 50. Even more or whatever. The first incident was a lot. And people be like, whoa, what am I? It happened. You don't shoot a human being. Or two incidents. You don't shoot a human being like that. Human being. You don't do that. Of all them times? What? I'm not Jason Voorhees. Not Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Not no ghost. Not no Blair Witch. Not no Cloverfield, Tenfield, Lincoln, whatever. Not no alien.
No.
Not no vampires, zombies, Frankenstein, whatever, you know. Whatever. Whatever, whatever. Not no Ouija board. I'm no witch. Skeleton. Skeleton. The devil. Demons. Pinhead Hellraiser. Freddy Krueger's dreams. Nightmares. Hills Have Eyes. Whatever, however. It's not them. Same being, you know. Not the bugger, man. Oh, God. I oh, my God. I didn't see that. Not bye-bye, man. I'll watch that on Radio World Places. Not torment. Torment him.
Or call.
Awesome. High tension, really. You know, and Devil's Rehab and stuff. Oh, yeah, not Michael Myers. You know. But, I don't know, I don't get it. Like that, but, you know. But I'm not supposed to be. I don't know if I could get good rest or not. This is good, so I guess I could report. Mean green, right? Mean green. Part 3. Green apple. Apple. Green apple. Green shirts are up, so I guess I could report. Jolly Rancher, I guess, of it, smell good, you know, color. Future producer, 18 salts of the apple energy drink, you know, you have rock source, super sours, apple, you know, apple, green sugar, sour apple, and then Dorns, you know, no junk in the cup, trunk, the junk, you know, 16-ounce can, you know. 300 Lone Dorns, a pop, 400. Rockstar, Hardcore Apple, The Junk, American Energy, American Boom, Lady Granny Apple, Karma Apple, Faygo, Junk, and Trunk, but it's a soda, Candy Apple. I want to do Rockstar Sour Apple, I mean, Crunk. Always been an energy, but like T-Pex reviews and all of them, you know. I mean, exclusive, you know, if you want to, you know. That's the thing, you know, I gotta forget them too. But I'll say, boom, boom, boom. That's pretty something. But the spotlight, no, I gotta be interested. I got, But we'll be, the three of the nines, we'll be this, rip, YouTube is on the, Rip Sports, RECTR, Rainbow Burst, finally, BBP, put the other one. Who knows, but you know, Amazon can deliver it in a minute. Full YouTube GH as long as Lauren the Caffeine to Together Energy Powder. That's will be the spotlight of it, so. But we'll get exclusive energy, then drilling shocks. That's what it says. Cause I'm gonna get go to yours. So excited. Number one. We got a real catch for something. So it's shock SH. Shockwaves is HOC. More energy in the butt. Then you have frozen ice white. That's caffeine. Then sour candy. Green is gonna be like power energy drink. So like apple green apple. So it's gonna be very interesting kind of candy, but I'm not gonna go for a big punch in that. A-C-A-I bear? No. No watermelon and peach mango. See if these are good.
Oh, so yeah.
So, be back Thursday. Night 7, Central Prime Time. Hopefully. Energy drink. Another pop, but Red Say update. YouTube Patreon podcast 7 p.m. Central my time. So I'm gonna drink Nagaruru pulp. So it's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be a good time. The mayor got town with Nagaruru pulp. Vote favorites and all that stuff. So it's good. So yeah. Who knows? I might shake up. Psycho Pharma Edge Insanity Wild Candy Beyond Raw Lit Rainbow Candy YouTube Razor Energy Drink Powder and all that. So I might do that, but who knows? Powder drink not really probably spoiled. I know I need to drink cocaine energy drink beverage, Carol. I gotta look at red and hot spice or something. They're probably done. So who knows? I could still do that. You have that 1 or 2 Beyond Raw and the cans. Energy powders. Slice apple. Debris sauce on them. Apple, green apple, green fish out. You get no. So they are good saving that for either 1 or 2 for energy drinks. I need it. So that could be like that. But I don't know. That same junk. I don't know. Yeah. Jim Gary Osmond. Of the Red Bull color. I've been thinking of the best cold. Probably need to do joke colored a can. The joke called pop. Like cherry bombs or something. They had Dr. Peppers or something. Cherry cold. But my favorite color future premiere to think I'm the most. Is cocaine energy drink, red beverage, cola, yeah, black can, 16.4, cinnamon, cola, and no ice. That's good. See what happens. So, they're both probably gonna come here. See about Netflix. I wonder if Coraline's still there. But a great price on PlayStation 4, which I definitely just maybe I never watch them. I don't know. That was working pretty good. Did that before the show. HBO Max, PlayStation 4. YouTube Begin, Doom Patrol, Season 1. Be pretty well close. Did they say whatever, however, DC Universe? I gotta do Swamp Thing DVD then. Because I was on Netflix, Titans, YouTube, Netflix only, Season 1 DVD, then I got DVD Season 2. I gotta get it and finish. So yeah. DC Sandman. Yeah, I told you. Is that today? No, that was yesterday. This year, I always get them done, you know. Deep Rain. I just catch one of them. Long year. Big food shop and my dad finally come back. So, but what we're looking at? Dry air wipes, get water, laundry soap, paper towels, dish soap. I got the big one, Jack. Hard to do, but two dish soaps, laundry soap, wipes, toilet paper so good, paper towels, four paper plates, milks, because milk's a deal, so yeah, don't know. I don't know what's going to happen now. Two applesauce, two of the milk, water, hopefully 40. 40 of them, great value. Get two of crab, macaroni and cheese, and get the actual corn mac and cheese cups. And she, Cheetos, can remember what he probably would catch his other sentence. And it still did pretty good. I like that 2 hours 20 minutes, you know, gotta be careful. We'll go over, you know, three hours, so. Webcam. I'm gonna try that, but. Oh, that's fine. So finally, hope was good. You gotta be careful. Like that, I don't think I would do that. But then again, that'd be my luck. I won't like Rep Sports, REACT, Debrigades and Low Energy Power, we're learning to get better. Friday night, Randy Burst. That'd be my luck. I won't like none. I don't see that happen. It just, but then again, it'd be energy drink show, not in your body. Then, yeah. Well, yeah, I can go do. Oh yeah. Okay. I could. I should work on my laptop. Put Paranorman in there. I gotta do my Ghost Catch ones. Favorite shows. Who applauds Grey's Anatomy. She ready. Excited for transplant. What? Two? Really don't say nothing. I guess be 9 o'clock, I reckon. Who knows? So, I don't know. True that. By the luck here, I think I'm gonna. It's not much, you know. You don't. It's kind of weird, though, but I don't know. Shakers be betters or whatever. No. Very interesting. Probably not the way it ends, though. It was like that. I finished it up. Yeah. So that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. So this is book up, mean green apple, apple, green apple, green smith, sour apples, that goes good for kick ass, 200 caffeine YouTube, you need to be a song, energy drink powder, 3 parts so far, probably 4th part will be coming, I don't know when come, and maybe be Saturday, 5 part Saturday or something. No. Who knows? The Netflix will be Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and the iTunes, movies, TVs, and Google Play Store top 10 TV shows and movies. So stay tuned for that Netflix every single day. But yeah. Talk about playing playoff, postseason, NHL, Stanley Cup, and NBA. Talk about the Cubs with Google talking. So yeah. Be back 7 p.m. Central, my time, Thursday night, Energy Journey Show, not the regular original Nods, it was a regular pop tart for the caffeine and the greens. That's probably spoiled. I have the four cans, I believe, yeah. And a dollar drink. Yeah. But who knows? Who knows? We'll see about that. Because Monday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time. I love to do this at 7 p.m. Central, my time. Red State up the YouTube page podcast. Play video. Probably. Drink Nod's original pop tune for Cafeteria. America Got Talent Tuesday night, Wednesday night. Make it number one all. Drink Nod's pop tune for Caffeine. So, vote for your favorite. Vote for favorites or whatever, however. No, I got favorites. You know. Then Wednesday, America Got Talent. See if Don can save, you know, they earn and deserve it and need the vote. My favorite, the Jazz save and all of that. So, then there you go. Alright. As is Phil, YouTube Monday, had Days Monday, see QVC and the train, logo, what 5 p.m. Central, 6 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific, there, night fashion start, but then Sean, they come later, you know, but, yeah, fashion's I am, Monday nights. And it's going to start out. It's 7. No, 6 p.m. Central, 8. 6 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. No. 6 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Eastern, and 4 p.m. Pacific. So. That's the big highlights, indeed. So. Everybody have a great. Okay. Buck up. Mean Green. Part 3, maybe Saturday, next Sunday. Suckass Kick Ass Report. Kick Ass. Green Apple, you know. Green Caffeine, YouTube, it's long and pounder. So, everybody have a great day tonight with all the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube one. Try to be back 7 p.m. Central. You know, my time, Nod, Uber, Pop, Thursday night. YouTube is YouTube one. YouTube is YouTube one. I will see you when I see you.